Do you like holding cocks?
This is a first.
Oh, is it?
It's a first.
You've never held a cock before?
Never held a cock before.
Really?
It's actually quite nice to hold a cock.
Biggest cock I've seen.
Okay, guys, so Zoe just spent the last 3 hours setting up a red cup pyramid for a sketch we were about to do.
This was all until the following events unfolded. Enjoy.
I'm gonna go and shoot your boyfriend.
That was me.
Oh no!
Wait, can I just say, I was like, I'm gonna shoot your boyfriend, and you looked at me and went, okay.
I'm gonna have my people speak to your people.
You can't do me like that!
Go and get him, he's coming down. Go and get him on the ankle. Pop,
three,
pop, pop.
3, 2, 1.
You hit!
So powerful.
That's a great shot by you.
That's a good shot. Give me that.
A good
but
shot?
Also, you're a jerk.
No, I was behind camera going, Kleinie, don't do it. It's so
bad. Oh, you are a liar.
Go and get him. He's coming down. Go and get him on the ankle. Pop, pop, pop.
Don't lie.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. So, I've really caused a scene here.
I'm sorry.
So today we've come down to a chicken farm because we found out the manager, Daryl, has a phobia of chickens. So, I think Woody does as well.
You've always had a phobia of chickens.
Oh my god!
This is Daryl, our best friend and manager.
He's been with us since the beginning. For the past 8 years, Daryl has been right by our side, helping make our dreams come true.
So we decided it was about time to do something special for him.
Woody, let's do this.
You better give him a hard throw.
Oh, I'm gonna make him work for this. Nice. Give him the hardest throw of all.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. Daryl. Catch it, you keep it.
Yeah, good one. Whose case is this?
Yeah, yours.
Your life.
No.
It's a prank, isn't it?
No.
Good one.
No, legit. For once,
we're you're not crossing
no,
anything.
No, I'm telling the truth. Look, toes out. All spread.
There's no way you could have organised this without me. By the way, if it's not a Lamborghini, I'm not interested.
Let's take that back. Then.
Wait,
give me that back. Give me that back.
Wait, catch it, you kid.
Do you want to go and see your new car?
Are you real?
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyone's going to think this is a kidnapping?
The most amazing thing right now would be if we took his hood off, we should pie. And like, yeah.
Right, you ready?
I ain't buying this.
You do it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, God. Run into the other like a track star.
Can we? Oh.
I mean, it's not quite a Lamborghini, but like a track star.
He's not just our manager, he's not just our best friend, man.
He's fan. Ultimately, I'm just hanging out with four of my best friends.
I still don't know if I can accept this, it's too nice.
How you feeling, Daryl?
How do you think I feel, Brandon?
Daryl worked for us for like 5 years without making a penny. This is like the least we could do for him.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm crying. I've gone but the happy tears. I may have to take out a small loan for this. Hopefully the AdSense keeps kicking in. So guys, keep viewing the video.
Yeah. Can I get in?
Of course you can, it's your car.
You could have got me something a bit bigger.
Right, Brandon, what do you think of Daryl's car?
I love it. In all seriousness, no. Does this mean I'm getting a car next?
Have you told Matt, the accountant?
Nope.
Oh, you're in trouble.
I know.
You're in big trouble.
No. Just wanted to let you know that we bought manager Daryl a new car.
Bought him a car?
Yeah.
Are you serious? Listen, I know you guys are doing well.
Yo, does he need a new car? Matt, we wanted to do something nice for him, mate.
Yeah, I know, man, but... Listen,
jokes aside, man, I love
you
to pieces, man, but...
No, mate.
That's
half his value now. You've just driven off the forecourt. Here's me trying to save you guys money and make it, and you guys are pissing me down the drain. Give it back.
Oh, God! Run into the other like a track star. Can we another second? Oh, God! Run into the other like a track star. Can we another...
It feels proper nice as well, doesn't it?
What she said.
Listen, mate, we appreciate you and everything you do for us. We wouldn't be able to do what we do without you.
End vlog.
No, you don't end the vlogs.
We do. End vlog.